Prior to Bo Dallas's run as Uncle Howdy, his career in the WWE was going absolutely nowhere. After not being seen since the November 15, 2019 episode of SmackDown, where Dallas and Curtis Axel were attacked by Braun Strowman, he was fired by the WWE on April 15, 2021, ending his 13-year run with the company. Him being fired from the company was inevitable, because after 13 years with the company, he was only a former NXT champion, a one-time 24/7 champion, and a former Raw Tag Team champion with Curtis Axel, who had also been fired by the WWE on April 30, 2020. More than a year after Dallas was fired, he returned to the WWE on October 8, 2022 as Uncle Howdy. However, after Bray Wyatt's lights-out match against LA Knight at the Royal Rumble in 2023, Bray was taken off of television due to an undisclosed illness. Thus, Uncle Howdy, who had aligned himself with Bray in his feuds with LA Knight and Bobby Lashley, was off of television as well. Unfortunately, Bray Wyatt's match versus LA Knight would be his final match in the WWE. Sadly, he died on August 24, 2023, at just 36 years old from a heart attack. Consequently, it seemed without Bray Wyatt, Uncle Howdy or Bo Dallas's career was over as well. However, Dallas, whose real name is Taylor Michael Rotunda, appeared in the Peacock documentary, Bray Wyatt, Becoming Immortal. Days later, on April 5, Rotunda, along with his sister Mika, appeared at the 2024 WWE Hall of Fame ceremony to induct the tag team of their father and uncle, the US Express, Mike Rotunda and Barry Windham, into the WWE Hall of Fame. Soon thereafter, beginning at WrestleMania 40, the WWE began to tease the return of Rotunda as Uncle Howdy by playing ominous music during episodes of Raw and SmackDown during commercial breaks, as well as showing QR codes on screen for viewers at home, similar to the build-up to Bray Wyatt's return in 2022. Rotunda made his official return to the WWE as Uncle Howdy on the June 17 episode of Raw, appearing alongside real-life versions of Wyatt's Firefly Funhouse puppet characters Rambling Rabbit, Mercy the Buzzard, Huskus the Pig, and Abby the Witch. The group became known as the Wyatt Six. The following week, Rotunda was seen unmasked in a vignette, where he was interviewed by his alter ego Howdy, discussing the death of his brother Bray. Howdy made his in-ring debut on the August 26 episode of Raw, by defeating Chad Gable. It was his first match since he and Axel faced the New Day at Crown Jewel in October of 2019. On the September 9 episode of Raw, American Maid, Chad Gable, the Creed Brothers, and Ivy Nile will face the Wyatt Six in an 8-person mixed tag team street fight. This will be Nikki Cross's first match in nearly 10 months. The Wyatt Six have issued a 4-word ominous warning: prophecy shall be fulfilled.